airflow visualization technique where we can study airflow over objects, over aerodynamic shapes. It's sensitive to change in density or refractive index and flow field. In case of a supersonic wind tunnel, we can study shock waves. In case of a subsonic tunnel, we can see flow separation, boundary layers, and turbulent flow.
Explain about how our setup works. Okay, we have here the light source. The light source we use LED, and here we have circular shape, and we have like tiny hole we call it slit. So the light will go through the slit and will hit the first mirror and will reflect to the second mirror passing through the test section. Then the second mirror will reflect to the knife edge. Here we have like focus point, then we cut it with the knife edge because we want to grayscale. So then we capture it, finally we'll capture it by the camera.
Here we are able to see the heat current of a hand pump.
The acetone evaporation couldn't be seen with our bare eye, but we can still observe the gas leaving the cup even before pouring the acetone.
We can observe the turbulent flow that rising from the candle, which cannot be seen by the naked eye.
We'll be right back.
try to put it, you put it in front of this mirror, like
okay.
this level here.
Shall I start now?
Yes.
So what are you trying to show?
Convection current. Look at how it's shown, and then put your hand there. Okay, can you come to this side?
Okay.
So at the beginning, you will see the heat that came when you were rubbing, and then when you put your hand, it's going to be shown as well.
Wow.
You see?
I look through this camera.
Yes.
Yeah.
This is when you were rubbing your hands. Then when you put it here, at the end, I'll repeat that for you. Here when you were rubbing.
Is this the flow of convection?
Yes, convection.
Oh, okay.
Incredible.
So this is the flow. In fact, we cannot see with our bare eyes, but
yes.
we can see it through this setup.
Yes.
What do you call the setup?
Schlieren.
This is Schlieren.
Yes.
Okay.
To go there and open the can in front of the mirror.
Open it right here.
Yes. A bit up.
Higher, like
yeah.
that. Like
a
that.
Little bit to the left. A bit more to the left.
You mean to my left, to your left here?
Here, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
The opening is on this, okay.
Yes. Well, although it's cold, but it's showing here. Okay, you can come to the side to see that as well.
Was it clear?
The opening was not really very, very clear, but look at how sensitive it is. That even the cold air is showing.
Yeah, that's true. Amazing. Good job.
Thank you so much.